Early day rangers were a tough and hard lot. Little John Fraser, he came here as a Scot. And he rode that railroad, now take it on out west. Just a hope and a prayer for the best. That blue stem cutting engine offered no farewells. 2 years over 20, feeble pockets and poor health. With a plow in the ground and oxen on itch, he found his life living awfully fit. Where the snakes and the fleas that carry their disease, oh, they're happy to make ill. Where the Comanche odds intercept the red skies creeping up over the hill. If your warm-hearted body is still beating in the soddy and the plains have made the kill, that cold-blooded winter surely will. Liza, my dear, for you, the only one. Sunsets and rises, I wait these 7 months. Well, inform my father, tell my ladies what I wrote. Come warned, come armed, come home. Where the snakes and the fleas carry their disease, oh, they're happy to make ill. Where the Comanche odds intercept the red skies creeping up over the hill. If your warm-hearted body is still beating in the soddy and the plains haven't made the kill, that cold-blooded winter surely will. Little John Fraser was a tough and hardy lot. 160 acres and a house made out of sod. With the grit in his teeth and the blood that he shed, just imagine the grief of the place he fled. Where the snakes and the fleas carry their disease, oh, they're happy to make ill. Where the Comanche odds intercept the red skies creeping up over the hill. If your warm-hearted body is still beating in the soddy and the plains have made the kill, that cold-blooded winter surely will. That cold-blooded winter surely will. That cold-blooded winter surely will.